Aye. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design, well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Oh, come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision. Stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
You deserve this, Alex.
Proudest day of my life. You signing me my old club.
Hunter's a bat, Grandad.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Alex, that's just brilliant!
Nah.
Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager, for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
Can't wait to get started, Mr. Butler.
1,000%.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
I thought we looked good.
I'm all right.
Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
May the best men win.
No problem. Men against boys.
Come on, man, let's do this.
Morning, gentlemen. Hope you're all well rested. We've got a special treat for you today. Focus training. Hard, precise, knackery.
Set.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, laisse tomber.
What?
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.
You know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at it.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, there'll be other tours. See? Watch Bob.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it!
Me? Sure, that's how it works.
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
Don't sweat it, guys. When we make our marks on this tour, they'll be buying us our own planes.
Yeah, be living the dream, mate.
Be living the dream, mate.
Bien sûr. Private jets for our big stars. Monsieur Messi will take the bus.
Is that how you work it?
Press a button, no fair.
or milk.
Substitution for Arsenal, coming off the pitch, number 55, Ainsley Maitland-Niles, to be replaced by number 7, Alexis Sanchez. fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes on each side.
Did that really just happen?
Our careers start right here.
Excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
Thank you, PC PlayStation. Enjoy the game. fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time. For Arsenal coming out of the pitch to be replaced by number 7, Alexis Sanchez. Substitution for Arsenal coming off the pitch, number 29, Mike Tonto. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Olivier Giroud. Substitution for Arsenal coming off the pitch. Number 55 ends up making noise. Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Alexis Sanchez. Substitution for Real Madrid, coming off the pitch, number 7.
Final pre-season game. You must be disappointed to have not come away with a victory.
Sí, bueno, queremos ganar siempre. Es una temporada larga, somos un equipo grande y queda mucho todavía.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Ale Hunter tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
Real Madrid, mate.
I know, man. I still can't believe it.
Oi, did all right out there, didn't we, mate?
I'm real, mate. But it's only a couple of pre-season friendlies. They didn't even play their starting 11. Premier League, man, that's where it's gonna matter.
Toughest leagues in the world, bruv.
Tell you what blows my mind, though. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham. Next, we're strutting it against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
Better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time now. With our main man up front out till who knows when, me and you, we're gonna take those Prem defences to the cleaners. You set them up, I'll put them away.
or I'll set them up and put them away.
Real team player.
Golden boot contender, fam.
Contenders, fam.
Your confidence is admirable, but your maths, not quite so much.
You bots all right?
By my calculations, only one of our first choice of strikers is currently injured. And two into one do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man. If we want to lose,